The third movement of the Te Deum continues to alternate between loud and quiet themes, getting loud when it pleads for salvation of other folks. Et rege eos, govern them, O Lord. Then becoming much, much quieter as Dvorak ponders the mystery of eternity. In seculum seculi, a century of centuries in Latin, usually translated world without end. Amen. This third section ends with an instrumental segue into the fourth movement, during which a soprano soloist will offer three very lyric prayers, Vie esto sine peccato, keep us without sin, fiat misericordia tua, let your mercy shine, and non conformer in aeternum, never let me be confounded. The choir will join in the call for mercy each and every time. Then, after this sort of reverent mood is finished, the choir bursts forth in praise, confident that the God who shed his blood for us will honor these requests and bring us through our trials into the company of saints beyond. The Te Deum thus ends with a triumphant note of joy.